Wait, hold on, let me fix this shit. I'm not a professional mukbang person. I told you it's gonna fucking fall. It's all crooked. Wait. I have to be precise, otherwise I'm gonna be pissed. I'll put it like this so it won't fall. There we go. Is that better? I don't even know if I need soy sauce now.
It's hot. Did you catch that on camera? I hope so.
It's been recording. I'm turning that down though.
Welcome to the Andrew Zelenek eating show.
The Andrew and Anissa eating show. I bit myself.
Tonight we're eating Panda Express.
I'm just kidding.
Focus it.
Honestly, we probably don't need that. We just need these two.
We're eating Panda Express in the Bash's parking lot.
Somewhere in Gilbert, Arizona.
On Higley and Elliot.
Don't get the exact location. This is not Elliot, I don't think. I don't know what this is.
Somewhere on Higley Road.
Somewhere bougie, that's all you need to know.
Ooh. I thought you didn't eat soy sauce.
I said I don't think so. I'm gonna spill it myself.
You hear that, folks at home?
There we go. Soy sauce. Szechuan sauce. Or whatever the fuck it's called. What's that thing everybody's going crazy about?
Szechuan sauce?
Yeah.
You know everyone's going crazy about it?
Why?
It's on Rick and Morty.
Ew. I'm just kidding, I don't watch Rick and Morty, so I don't know. Everybody's unsubscribing right now.
Me, I unsubscribe.
Everybody, by everybody I mean Anissa.
How many subscribers do you have?
I don't know. I lost track of, 16? I think it was 15.
You have to have like 100 subscribers, right? To make you start making money off YouTube?
No, you just have to have, 100, you have, to have 10,000 views to start making money.
Really? Mm-hmm. You hear that?
Watch my video more, Anissa.
Get your boy some clout.
That sounds like a disease.
Sounds like the clap.
Give your boy the clap. This Panda Express is good.
They were fucking around.
I know, right?
They said, bitch, you want Panda? Here you go.
Panda.
Tanamojo.
Hit me up, Tanamojo. Make a song. Tanda. Tanda Express.
And the express is dick.
Wow.
What do people on mukbangs talk about?
I don't know, their lives.
Let's look up Patricia Paytas mukbang.
Oh, yes. That girl.
I'm a fan of her crying in the kitchen videos, but her mukbangs will do.
I think she talks about her life, yeah. I love Trisha. I don't watch your videos often, but I love Trisha.
I love how it's only gonna be 6 and it already looks like it's fucking 9 p.m. out.
I know.
I'm gonna have 4G over here.
You have 4G over here? That's how you know it's good. Can we talk about net neutrality? Neutrality?
Yeah.
Everybody go talk to your senators and shit.
Mm-hmm.
Save our internet. We need that free internet shit. We don't want to be paying for internet. Otherwise, I can't make content like this for anybody anymore. Like, I make content anyway.
Email your senator. Call your senator.
Text your senator. Take action. This is our internet.
Tell him, bitch, we should be suing. You know that there's states suing?
Yeah. Our state's not, right?
No, because we're fucking racist as shit.
I know. I fucking hate Arizona. Sorry, I'm talking about a full. It was hot.
Stupid Arizona.
I know. I hate Arizona. Eight minutes into our mukbang. We're living the high life.
Trisha Paytas did a 1 hour long car eating show plus vlog therapy. It's literally 57 minutes and 10 seconds long.
Can we be that extra?
Look at her thumbnail.
Oh my god, Trisha.
Queen.
Kawaiin. Am I literally
my god,
watching?
It was playing.
Dumb. Not anymore. Thank you for not doing it. Oh. A fuck?
It's on the radio now.
Oh.
I just wanted to watch Trisha Paytas.
Trisha. She made a song called The Jesus Bop. You didn't see it?
No.
On her page?
Oh, hell no.
I don't even know if she makes music. Can we listen to Ordinary by Ricky Dillon?
Who is she? I don't know her.
Fake.
Ricky, collab with Andrew. We can do a mukbang.
Him and his mukbang.
He'd be like, fun.
I'm gonna do like that.
Doesn't he like clap? He's like, fun.
No, I didn't want to do it because like, I was walking across. He looked at us like we're all like wild. He's like,
what, bitch?
Fun. The windows are opening, so you can get a shot out here in Gilbert.
Why does this low-key sound like a Jacob Sartorius song?
Because
it sounds like Sweatshirt.
Because Jacob Sartorius stole this from Ricky Dillon. Ricky Dillon was Jacob Sartorius before Jacob Sartorius was cool. If you think about it. If you don't want drop call, switch. I'm just kidding. I'm getting full.
You've
halfway
been
done.
For 10 minutes. Are we getting dessert?
What kind of dessert?
Have you been to Bahama Bucks?
The fuck is that? Shaved ice?
Mm-hmm.
Ah! Can we go to the one that's on the res?
There's one on the res?
Yeah, it's on 35th and Baseline? No.
Oh, yeah, that one? There's a drive-thru.
It is?
Yeah.
We'll go to that one. I don't know.
I love how it's on the res. It's a little like right across from fucking Chavez High School.
Chavez is the res.
The res is way nicer than Chavez High School.
Honestly, though.
I think like the smalls are like $5.
The fuck?
Say I don't give a what?
Yeah. Ricky is PG.
Fun.
What other songs do YouTubers have?
We can listen to the old O2L song.
What O2L song?
How are you even a YouTuber if you don't know the old O2L song?
Because I didn't even know who O2L was like until a year ago.
Oh, there's unfortunate cookies. I just remember when they're like, when they say like everything that they're about, and then they're like, and JC is from Texas. Something like that. I used to stand on 2L.
You still stand on 2L? I mean, just kidding, they're not a thing anymore.
I'm still in love with JC Kalen.
Who?
JC.
I'm just kidding.
That's my daddy.
We're opening our questions on camera. Here's your dessert.
Fun. This shit broke.
Ordinary. What does it say?
Okay. Your labors will bear many rewards.
That's
I
good.
Swear, if my fucking bio grade is under a B minus, my labors will have not given me a reward.
You will show the thrill of showmanship. Or you love the thrill of showmanship. What?
He took me around.
I showed her around.
He was so excited.
Mm-hmm. I made her explore a whole new world. Get it? Okay. I think we're going now. I'm going to Bahama Bucks.
Bye, Queens.
I didn't even know this was in the shot the whole time. Okay. Oh, well.